I close my eyes, I can almost hear my mother calling, son, go find your brother. Daddy's home and it's time for supper. Hurry on. And I see two boys racing up two flights of staircase, squirming into Papa's embrace, and his whiskers warm on their face. Oh, where's it gone? Where's it gone? Floors above the butcher, first door on the right, light filled to the brim as I stood by my window and looked out on those Brooklyn roads. I can still recall smells of cooking in the hallways, rubbers drying in the doorway, and report cards I was always afraid to show. Mom had come to school as I sit there softly crying. Teacher'd say he's just not trying, got a good head, needs applying, but you know yourself, it's always somewhere else. I build me a castle with dragons and kings that ride off with them as I stood by my window and looked out on those Brooklyn roads. Going back, but all I see are strangers' faces and all the scars that love erases. But as my mind walks through those places, I'm wondering what's come of them. Does some other young boy come home to my room? Does he dream what I did as he stands by my window and looks out on those Brooklyn roads? Brooklyn roads.